problem is, the master of war aren't here, they're just sitting in the office where everyone else goes. They won't be sitting as loud as they want, they won't hear it in their plus air conditioned offices.
How many wars must a man put down before he can call him a man? Yes, and how many seas must a white dove
right, back over to the footpath, please.
I'm directing you to tell the Americans to stop spending $12 billion a week on killing people, which is an amount enough to feed, house, clothe, and educate everybody on the planet, all 7 million of us.
Sir, that's not a discussion I'm going to answer
you
with.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
I've given you a direction.
Yes, it is.
I'm directing you now to move from the roadway back over to the footpath.
Well, I'm directing you to tell $12 billion a week on killing people.
I'm warning you now, if you fail to comply with my direction, you will be arrested.
If you fail to follow my directions, your conscience will be pricked.
Alright, sir, you're under arrest. Come with me, please.
Very well thought out plan, mate. A lot of athletic skill and the brains of Tesla and Einstein needed for this, mate. Sit on the road and the cops lift you up, put you in the paddy wagon, put you in Rockhampton watch house for 2 days. Well, it's better than doing nothing, which is what the people out there in media land are watching, see this story will be doing. I bet if 1,000 people went out there on the site, it's like it would have been better if 1,000 people sat on the Apoon railway 5-6 years back and saved it.
You're actually spending $12 billion a week. $12 billion a week on weapons of war.
Okay, I'm just gonna
4 months of that's enough to house, clothe, and educate all 7 billion of it.
The answer, my friend, is blowing.
Finish with your brother.
The answer.